hate you, even now, lost, alone, hopeless. You've always been alone. Always will be hoping for greater finish it. How about we don't? So it's definitely supposed to be a person. Oh, we have creepy room. Right, so we have two more to do, and I picked the creepiest path. Okay. Like, obvious. Some point. That, we're definitely not in the mansion anymore. Or house. Because nobody's gonna have a house design like this. Why would there be this many rooms and making hallways? Guess I should have been checking all this stuff. Going in circles. Evil sheep. Evil sheep. Evil goat painting. Guess I will start opening these drawers because apparently. Really? Going that door. I'm supposed to. Here. Is there a light somewhere? Not interact with that door. Do we have to? It's easy to forget drunk. Not yet time. I get time for what? Remember each mistake while going in circles. Are these doors an option? Doesn't have anything. Get right this time, going in circles. Interesting. Choices again. Oh, it's easy to forget. It's restless. But they're all options. So this is probably gonna change our ending. Which one do we go with? Last time I thought I picked the least terrifying one. I think I guessed wrong. Yeah, she's got the storm. And all these are the same place. Oh, boo. Just a separate pipe and who we can mess with. Nothing in there. I wonder if some of the other choices was actually choices. Make up your mind. June 17th. It's all about the damn rats again. I don't think I've even seen one, but that doesn't stop him from laying out traps all over the place. He claims he can hear them in the walls, and that there must be hundreds of them. Oh, right then. God, I hope it's true. I hope they crawl out at night and eat in their sleep, you cruel, self-obsessed, pathetic jerk. I don't think towards the end our wife liked as much. We'll get to that. Think I can push this out of the way. That's that. An area that always has the boarded and chained. There must be some way to progress this way. Nope. I like how that was actually an option. For the first time, it lets you just nope right out of the room. Things happening? No. What was it? Okay, there's a key in there. I'll get to you. Looking for other interesting things first. So apparently, what's the smoke room? Not quite a true smoke room. Actually, vacation once got to come to an old Victorian house. Had a smoke room. Not just like that, it just has a door. Oh, hello, creepy little rat. The whole thing was apparently to open the windows and don't supposedly keep the smell from getting into the rest of your house. Anybody who's been around anybody who's smoked in a house knows that's not happening. Thought that was a drawer, not a. Tortoise covered, where'd he go? Not that I really want to follow one of these terrible rats. Huh. So what, we should just fall through the hole and follow the rat? Oh no. I missed the hallway at first. I mean, it's still better than walking into the black blob that pretty sure is our wife. I'm pretty sure we cut pieces and parts off. Can't quite figure out where this rat is trying to lead us. I This looks like it. Could have been a real part of the house. I saw something other than this. Dog, cat, rat. So we've been following. Okay, I'm gonna assume because we're following the rat, we want that one. And it's gonna be a combination. Six. Eight. Seven. Six, eight, seven. We're coming that way. I'm assuming we have to go this way. Okay, just kidding. We're missing something in here. Never wanted that code, I'm assuming. There's I can't go forward. I'm crouching. What am I missing? You guys see it? This is just assuming this isn't. Like, obviously, that's a puzzle. No question is, am I gonna remember those numbers by the time I figure out what it wants me to do? Not that. Maybe paintings, but. Did I see something in there? That just. I feel like I should be able to go through there. There's a door. Sorry. Can't tell if that's where I need glitched out or if it's just a weird reflection. Would it be fine? Did I miss something on this? No. This point, I'm just hitting all the buttons. So does anybody see anything at all? So, I'm looking where we're stuck here. As much as I didn't want to.